Hi, I'm Lola. Welcome back to CISM News. There is a new pathway for international student graduates to become permanent residents in Canada. On April 14th, the Government of Canada announced a temporary public policy to facilitate the granting of permanent residence to foreign nationals in Canada, outside of Quebec, with recent credentials from a Canadian post-secondary institution. A maximum of 40,000 applications will be accepted for processing. This public policy comes into effect on May 6, 2021, and will end on November 5th, 2021, or once 40,000 applications have been received, whichever comes first. To be eligible, a foreign national must meet the following criteria: have completed a certificate, diploma, or degree before you submit your PR application, and no earlier than January 2017 at a designated learning institute in Canada. Be employed in Canada with a valid permit and must not be self-employed, with some exceptions. Have attained at least a benchmark 5 in English or French language. Currently reside in Canada with valid temporary resident status, or be eligible to restore their status. Intend to reside in a province or territory other than Quebec. For all further details, be sure to check the Government of Canada's official immigration website. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and follow for all Canadian international student news.